Police believe a man trying to crawl underneath a train was killed Saturday in Idaho Falls. Idaho Falls Police spokesperson Jessica Clements says it happened along the railroad tracks near North Emerson Avenue and Sunset Drive. She says it appears the man was attempting to crawl under the train when the train began moving, ultimately killing him. The man was not employed by the railroad, nor did he have any business being at the rail yard at the time. His name has not been released.